say to someone feels like they've lost it all. Over the edge, but no one dared to break their fall. And what do you say to someone who feels so unloved, giving themselves away a little bit every day just to be good enough? And what do you say to a hopeless soul who can't remember their way home and everything is out of their control? There is no gravity, there is no darkness, there is no sorrow greater than the grace of Jesus. There is no moment, there is no distance, there is no heartbreak He can take you through. So before you think that you're too lost to say, remember there is nothing greater than grace. What do you say to someone who's dark is on the rise, and they're mature, what happens after they're spread in time? What do you say to someone who's built a wall you can't break through, and it's so hard for them to hear the truth? There is no loving, there is no darkness, there is no sorrow greater than the grace of Jesus. There is no moment, there is no distance, there is no heartbreak He can take you through. So before you think that you're too lost to say,
tell